The transport business has always had a powerful adversary. It is not only responsible for a third of all costs, but also boosts CO2 emissions. The name of this adversary? Fuel consumption. Its methods are refined. It can take on different forms. There are countless truck sizes, designs, and applications for transport vehicles. Measuring individual consumption in real driving conditions is all but impossible. That's why it's time for real heroics, which is where I come in. My name is VECTO. My mission, to help manufacturers pass the certification process for their vehicles. My superpower, the computer-assisted calculation of realistic fuel consumption. For my mission to succeed, I need the right tools, or more precisely, vehicle characteristics. Aerodynamic values, tire rolling resistance, vehicle weight, engine, transmission, and axle efficiency. I also need the vehicle's route data, altitude profile, braking and acceleration processes, and the maximum speed. I then choose one of five different driving cycles. Depending on the driving cycle, there can be fewer or more braking and acceleration processes. Where long-distance traffic has fewer stops and a constant speed, the situation for city traffic is the exact opposite. By entering these values into my super software, I can select the most appropriate driving cycle. Fuel consumption is calculated using additional parameters such as shifting strategy or the typical vehicle body. Done. And since CO2 emissions are always directly tied to fuel consumption, they can be precisely determined at any time. Who needs my help? All logistics companies and truck fleet operators. Now they can evaluate savings technologies according to economic efficiency and always have full transparency in consumption. By the way, comparative tests have shown that road measurements correspond almost exactly to my simulated values. What greater reward could a hero have than proof of a job well done?